Level 5 dancers are ready to progress to double and triple time steps that can be played straight or swinging. In addition, half breaks and full breaks are introduced. It's important for teachers to continue to teach time steps that start with either a stomp or a shuffle.